This is what everybody's been talking about. This is the unique part of the Chimney Hollow main dam embankment.
For us as a contractor, this is a huge milestone.
We decided 5 years ago that we were going to build one of the first asphalt core dams in the United States as part of our Chimney Hollow Reservoir project. So here we are after those 5 years. We've just started building the asphalt portion of our dam this week.
As you can see behind me, we've started placing the hack or hydraulic asphalt core. We're about 60 to 80 feet below original ground. So it's a huge feat for us to finally start going up vertically, get out of the water, especially as winter comes right on our tail. This is a pretty rewarding part of the project. We've been working hard to get here for about a year and 4 months. So to finally start putting the core in place and the adjacent zones next to it, it's pretty rewarding for myself and all our crews out here.
The process for building the asphalt core dam is we start with our concrete plinth construction. So first thing we do is we sandblast the area that has between the plinth and the concrete so that we have a nice rough surface for a good bond between the asphalt and the concrete. Then we put a primer down, which is a soft mastic that's very tacky and sticky to help promote that bond between the asphalt and the concrete. You follow that up with a mastic coating on top of that primer. And then you start placing the asphalt on top of it. So every place where we have the asphalt touching the concrete, we make it 6.6 feet wide to make sure we get that good bond. And then we place the asphalt in 9-inch lifts as we go up.
So the fact that we're placing asphalt is a key milestone in the construction of the project. And it shows that all the hard work for the past better part of 16, 17 months has been worth it. And there's a buzz about the project site. We're coming up. For real, we're coming up, and it's a really exciting and key moment in the project.
I think back to the day when we actually made the final decision that yes, we're going to build this asphalt core dam, and we're going to do it. And it was a momentous day back then in 2017, and just been a lot of work and planning to get to this point, and there's been a lot of construction to get to this point. So really happy that we got to this point of the project this week.